Okay, 12:45 PM, day two. I've escaped. I'm packed up. I just can't stay at home. Sorry. I promise I won't infect anyone. I don't even have it anyway. I'm going bush. Oh my God. I forgot my kids. Sorry. Okay, I've set up. I'm very happy in isolation on day two. Might go for a dive. Or I could just relax with my guitar in the hammock. While I may have forgotten my kids, I didn't forget their swags. And I even set them up for them. I wonder if the buses are still running. Yeah, I definitely made the right decision. Isolation day two, 4 PM. Where else would you want to be? I hope your kids are all right.